I'm even doing it the easy way, but I finally, oh my god, it took fucking forever. No, I can't do this part. Like, what the F? What the F? Come on. No! Don't fall all the way down. Well, it wasn't all the way down, but still. Should just be a given. It's so easy. Damn it, come on, get up. So where did I die last? Oh yeah, I completely missed a feather. Something that should never, ever happen. But somehow it did. But okay. Way too slow. And then if I was doing it the normal way. The casual way. If you will. Alright, I'm gonna be a little careful. Yeah. Didn't quite need the landing, but I survived. This is just gonna be as slow as possible. Don't need to take chances. Already got my time. Like, stuff like what I'm about to do now is so easy to do that I'm just gonna do it. But some other stuff, well, I'm just not gonna bother. Although, truth be told, the battle and fight, you're incentivized to do it quick, because reduces the chances of dying. Oh my god. Worst jump in this chapter, for sure. Oh my god, that's too close, but I did it, so yay for me. Now we are finally done with this chapter. Let's see what time this is. Come on. Yeah, it's much worse than my IL that I just got. Even, you know, adding in the extra time it would take to complete the intro. Which is, I don't even know. How long does that take? 15 to 20 seconds. It was actually a pretty bad reflection? I don't know. Yeah, we got the only barrier in reflection A side. I mean, it's not bad.